light all coming down on me, trying to tell me how my life is supposed to be. I know you're only trying to help me out, trying to show me what life is really about. But this time I'm gonna make it on my own. So why don't you fellas just leave me alone? Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, and Mike. If I love the girl, who cares who you like?
This is amazing. This is who you set me up with. Did you know that Lamar is an actor, slash comedian, slash gentle lover?
He is? What's he been in?
Just this.
His name's Lamar?
You know, every time you talk, all I hear is a sound when Pac-Man dies.
Ah! Look, it says you're 90% match!
Yeah, based on questions that you answered for me.
Oh, come on, I've been your best friend since you moved to LA, what, like 5 years ago?
2 years ago.
Still, I know everything there is to know about you.
Okay, sure. Who's my favorite singer?
Morrissey.
Okay, and what band is Morrissey from?
The Cure.
The Smiths.
What does it matter? It's all the same sad, mopey shit sung by some British shitty femme dudes. Put the in front of a noun and boom, you got your stupid John Hughes band. The Smiths, The Cure, The Clash, The Thompson Twins. I'm surprised there's not a band called The.
There is a band called The.
Seriously? How do you Google them? Oh, calm your tits. It's not like I said The Blondie. Yeah! I deserve that. Debbie Harry is awesome. But you know I know you!
Okay, look, Judy, I know you're just trying to be a good friend. It's just you're really, really bad at it.
I know. I'm a terrible person. I want your envy. And then I want your pity. I want you to envy my pity. It's just too bad. I just really wanted to know how this new edition guy was.
Oh, I'm still gonna meet Lamar.
Yay!
If only just to prove to you that you have no idea who I am.
Yay!
Now get out.
This is my room, though.